Hi, everybody. Happy holidays. This is Jim Henry, the co-director of the Ambassadors of Harmony.
I'm Johnny Maroney, co-director of the Ambassadors of Harmony.
And I'm David Wright. I'm the associate director of the Ambassadors of Harmony.
And on behalf of all the ambassadors, we want to wish you all the blessings and joys of the season. We're so happy that you came to join us on this virtual show. We miss being able to stand on the risers on the big stage and sing with one another. But though we're physically distant, we certainly are not socially distant, and we're not musically distant, because the spirit of this holiday season and music itself just has a way of bringing people together, even if it's over a computer screen. So we're very, very happy to have you here and to share this event with us. And we especially want to thank the Barbershop Harmony Society, who is partnering with us to help make this available to you and all of us.
Absolutely. Thank you for that, Jimmy. Our Christmas show as the Ambassadors of Harmony has had quite a journey. It started back around the mid-80s as a very organic performance in a VFW hall where the family members gathered together and ate pretzels and popcorn. And here we are 25, 30 years later, and this thing has expanded to where we roll nearly 8,000 patrons to our Christmas show annually. We spend the first week moving in and loading up and get all the lights set, the backdrops. We have forklifts. It's quite a production. So it is unfortunate that we can't participate in that this year live, but we're hoping that this virtual Christmas show will bring you some joy. So David's going to tell you a little bit about the format.
Thanks, Johnny. Yes, we've assembled performances from over the last decade, actually a little bit more than a decade. And so these are from different shows. So you'll see us dressed differently. And some performances were in biblical costumes, and others were in tuxes of different colors through the year. So, but every one of these performances we think is a blockbuster performance that you are going to thoroughly enjoy. We also have some special guests, and those will be identified as the performances unfold. Now, as Johnny said, this show has been big for us. We sell nearly 8,000 tickets. People pay $30 to $40 a ticket. So as you can imagine, that's a huge part of our income source for the ambassadors. And therefore, if you feel so inclined, if you love this performance and it's worth it to you, we would invite you to make a donation to the Ambassadors of Harmony. You can do that by going to give.barbershop.org/AOH. And the link for that is in the description below. And I should say that a small portion of that will go to the Barbershop Harmony Society for helping us to advertise, for streaming us on their YouTube channel, and for obtaining licenses for these performances. But most of it goes to the Ambassadors of Harmony to support our music, our performances, and our youth outreaches. So our youth outreach. So if you're so disposed, please give. A gift of any size would be appreciated. And if not, absolutely no worries. We want every one of you to enjoy these performances. So with that said, let's get on with the show.
Fat pack upon his back. This time of year holds different meanings to many different people. For some, it's a time of lighthearted merriment. For others, it is a time for solemn reflection and gratitude. For people around the world, it is a season of miracles. Christians celebrate the miraculous earthly incarnation of Jesus, their Savior. For Jews, the season recalls an event from 2 centuries earlier, when Judah of Maccabee led a small but faithful army to reclaim the temple in Jerusalem that had been defiled by the Greeks. Upon dedicating the altar, they found only enough oil to keep the menorah flame burning for a single day. But by a miracle of God, it continued to flicker for 8 nights. Thus began the celebration of Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights.
Yeah. Didn't know you'd come to stay.
This past year has had more than its share of challenges. Society as we know it has been fundamentally changed. Many of us have been separated from family and loved ones and are possibly even in isolation. We may have felt at times that things were hopeless. But now is the time for hope. Now is the time to think back on the ultimate promise that was made good. The promise of hope that was fulfilled so long ago and still resonates today.
With a voice as big as the sea. said the shepherd boy to the mighty king.
Come to Bethlehem and see him whose birth the angels sing. Come adore on bended knee Christ the Lord, the newborn King. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Glory to God in the highest.
Oh,
Suddenly a glorious, wonderful song sounded from the kingdom from a heavenly throng. People in the villages, little ones at play, shepherds and the mothers came together to sing.
Angels, we have heard on high.
Good to see you again. And we are so excited because we are joined now by just a wonderful friend to all of barbershoppers and musicians around the world, but also especially to the Ambassadors of Harmony, the wonderful CEO and Executive Director of the Barbershop Harmony Society, Mr. Marty Monson. Welcome, Marty, and thanks for being with us.
Oh, it's my pleasure and honor to be with you this evening to share in the joy of singing and bringing great things. I mean, the Ambassador's Harmony has just been a wonderful leader of balance and progress, of preservation of the barbershop style and all kinds of a cappella, but also progress. And that's just a wonderful leadership. And I hope you all are enjoying a little bit of this concert tonight, virtual in these pandemic times, and that you give a consideration. It's a tough time for arts organizations like AOH and your opportunity to give, so they can continue to do programs like that and bring a smile to your face.
Thank you so much, Marty. I appreciate that so much. And I can tell you that we all, each of us individually and the Ambassadors of Harmony as a whole, are so proud to be a part of the Barbershop Harmony Society and all the wonderful things that you are doing. We're just so excited about all the programs you've implemented to keep the whole world singing.
You're here.
And we mean the whole world. So thank you so much for that, Marty.
Yeah, Marty, thanks a lot. And with that being said, obviously you can imagine that our Christmas show, which yields nearly 8,000 participants each year, is our greatest fundraiser as a chorus to continue to operate and to continue to impact young lives through our youth initiatives. So we do hope that you will consider giving. Again, there will be links below, but you can also visit give.barbershop.org/AOH. So we please consider doing that and helping us out and helping us continue to move forward as an organization and impacting lives through music.
Okay, and now we are going to get on with the show. Before we do, let me just mention that the Ambassadors of Harmony have been very fortunate to have had a number of really great quartets in our midst, many, many district champions of the Central States District. In fact, the last two district champions we have are from our chapter, the 2018 champions Fleet Street, the 2019 champions Spitfire, and three of our district champions have gone on to win international championship, going back to 1993 with the Gas House Gang, a fantastic quartet that inspired us and inspired the whole barbershop and acapella world. More recently, we've had two champions, Vocal Spectrum from 2006 and Crossroads from 2009. And in looking through our videos, we found a great performance that I think is going to delight you of these two quartets singing together. And so now for our next song, we're going to have Crossroads and Vocal Spectrum singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You know Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen. And Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny
red nose,
and if you ever saw it
down,
you would even say it
glowed.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one Santa came to say,
what did he say?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Let's have a reindeer party.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Yeah! Chidoobie, doo
hey, let's go. You with the nose, it's time to join the show. The snow is falling, new friends calling. So put on those bells and let's roll.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve,
Santa came to say,
what did he say?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Oh, then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Let's have a reindeer party.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. You'll go down in history.
Do
up, wop, wop, do up, and that's the way it's gonna be. Yeah!
Thousand years ago, the message was first trumpeted by the angels, who, after giving glory to God in the highest, then looked downward at humble shepherds and pronounced unto them peace on earth and goodwill toward men. In the troubled, divided world of today, this message has never been more salient. It cuts through time with its shimmering eloquence. This message calls us to be an example of God's love toward all of humankind. It leaves no room for hatred or ill will in any form against any of God's children. For the members of the Ambassadors of Harmony, our music is a unifying force, bringing us together in a bond of fellowship with each other and with all of you who share in our music. To us, vocal harmony symbolizes the perfect synergy of human love.
Thank you. tell you about the life of Jesus, sent from God in heaven above. He came to offer life to all mankind. His name be praised evermore, amen. His name be praised evermore.
Everybody, it's been a joy to share this show with you. It's been fun for us too to go back through our archives and find some videos of past performances that we could share, and we hope that you've enjoyed them.
Absolutely, it has been really, really fun for us, and we hope that you have enjoyed it. Obviously 2020 has been a tough year for us all, and I think I can safely say that we're all looking forward to 2021 and getting back together in person and making some beautiful harmony.
So we're going to close off the show with a very special performance. This arrangement is based on the choral part of Beethoven's famous Ninth Symphony, one of the few major symphonies to actually involve voices. So we hope you enjoy this performance, and this will feature the Ambassadors of Harmony and Vocal Spectrum and our special guest, GQ. So enjoy Beethoven's Ode to Joy, and Merry Christmas to every one of you.
Long ago in Bethlehem 'twas all. We want to thank you again for being a part of the Ambassadors of Harmony virtual Christmas show. We hope you enjoyed it. But don't go away yet, because we have a really exciting announcement that we want to give you. Before we do that, however, I have a big shout out to give to Mr. Bill Schulenberg, who served as the narrator for this performance virtually, as he has done for us many times live. And now, Johnny Maroney, my dear friend, why don't you tell everybody about what's coming up next for the Ambassadors of Harmony?
Thanks so much, Jimmy. We are super excited to announce our Ambassadors of Harmony Foundation 2021 virtual gala, which will take place on March 6th, 2021. Mark that on your calendars. That was March 6th, 2021. This event is our primary fundraiser for all of our youth initiatives. And even though during the times of COVID, we can still use these resources to reach and impact young musicians all around the world. So with that, we hope you'll join us. There's gonna be a silent auction component, a live auction component, and get this, there are gonna be live quartets on the show. We've already locked in the great mixed quartet double date and the world-renowned, world-class female quartet GQ, and we've got some other special guests that will be joining us as well. So those quartets will be piped in live, singing live, into the virtual gala setting. So it should make for a great night. Again, that's March 6th, 2021. With that, on behalf of the Ambassadors of Harmony, we want to say thank you for joining us this evening on our virtual show. We hope it's warmed your hearts and has gotten you into the holiday spirit. So with that, on behalf of the Ambassadors of Harmony, co-director Jim Henry, we wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.